Good morning students, welcome to Isuvidya. Hope you all are fine and safe. Students, in the previous class we have completed the lesson Rana Pratap and his Chetak. Today I am summing up the theme of the lesson and also we will discuss some activities. Students, there are many examples of love and friendship between human beings and animals like dog, horse, elephant or even wild animals like tigers and lions. But the love between Rana Pratap and his horse friend Chetak surpasses all of them. Students, Chetak was born with a human heart with great compassion. So Chetak remained with Rana Pratap till his last breath, and he served his master with great love and loyalty or faithfulness. Many songs, poems, ballads and stories were written immortalizing the friendship between Rana Pratap and his horse friend Chetak. So, as you have discussed, Rana Pratap was the ruler of Mewar, and all other rulers surrendered to the Mughal Emperor Akbar. But Rana Pratap never surrendered to Mughal Emperor Akbar. He fought many battles against the Mughal Emperor Akbar, but the biggest and the fiercest battle was the Battle of Haldighat, which was fought in 1576. And in the Battle of Haldighat, both Rana Pratap and his horse friend Chetak were seriously wounded. So one of the front legs of Chetak was cut. But with his three legs, he managed to carry Rana Pratap away from the battlefield, 2 miles away from the battlefield, to save his precious life. So, as in the Battle of Haldighat, we have seen, although seriously wounded, Chetak has never left his rider alone. Both the rider and the horse Chetak were so emotionally attached with each other, and they have developed a strong human bond with each other. They have developed a strong bond and emotion with each other. And Chetak and Rana Pratap never moved away from each other, even if when the war changed into most hazardous one, or when the war changed so fatal, so dangerous and so hazardous. In this situation also, neither Rana Pratap nor his friend Chetak, horse friend Chetak, was separated from each other, moved away from each other. They remain combined, they remain attached to each other. They remain attached to each other, and they have a strong bond. They have a strong human bond with each other, and they were so emotionally attached with each other. So, in the Battle of Haldighat, when Rana Pratap was seriously wounded, his horse friend Chetak carried him 2 miles away from the battlefield to save his precious life. Students, as we have discussed, that there are examples of dogs sacrificing their life to save their owner. There are examples of many animals refusing to take food when their master died. But the friendship and the way Chetak sacrificed his life immortalizes the friendship between Rana Pratap and Chetak. The way Chetak sacrificed his life in the battlefield, the way Chetak behaved, the way Chetak carried away with his three legs the ruler of Mewar from the battlefield to save his life surpasses all of them. And The friendship between Rana Pratap and his horse friend Chetak is immortalized. So, carrying away Rana Pratap from the battlefield, Chetak collapses at last. Keeping his head towards lap of Rana Pratap, Chetak went, make a soft and deep cry and collapsed just in the lap of Rana Pratap and breathed his last and lay dead. So the death of Chetak had a great impact on Rana Pratap. And Rana Pratap, although he was alive, but still he was emotionally collapsed. He could not tolerate the separation of his great friend Chetak. So he started holding Chetak very tightly, so close to his heart, and started crying, holding Chetak so tightly to his heart. He started crying, and he started asking, "Why you have not left me alone in the battlefield? Why you took such a risk to save my life? Why you sacrificed your life to save me?" Okay, so Rana Pratap started holding Chetak in his arms and started weeping. And to his three-legged friend, although one of his front leg was cut, still he carried 2 miles away from the battlefield to save his life. So holding Chetak tightly in his arms, Rana Pratap started crying, started weeping. "Oh my three-legged friend, why didn't you left me alone in the battlefield? Why you took such a risk to take me away from the battlefield? And why you sacrificed your life to save me?" So he started kissing the forehead, kissing the wet face of Chetak, and also started stroking or moving his hand gently and softly on his nose and started weeping. So students, this is the friendship between Rana Pratap and his great friend Chetak, and his great horse friend and his brave friend Chetak. And the story of their friendship is being immortalized. So students, this is the theme of the lesson, Rana Pratap and his Chetak. So students, today we have completed this chapter, Rana Pratap and his friend Chetak. Let us discuss some questions related to this chapter. The friendship between Rana Pratap and Chetak is better or the best of all? Students, the friendship between Rana Pratap and Chetak is best of all. Is the best of all. So why it is the best of all? Students, as you know that the Chetak sacrificed his life to save the life of Rana Pratap by carrying him 2 miles away from the battlefield. And students, it is the friendship that has become the matter of many poems and stories. Okay, students, it is the friendship that has become the matter of many poems and stories. So the question, the friendship between the Rana Pratap and Chetak is better or the best of all? So students, the friendship between Rana Pratap and Chetak is the best of all. It is the friendship that has become the matter of many poems and stories. Next question, what is a ballad? Student, a ballad is a song or a poem that tells a story. Okay, a ballad is a song or poem that tells a story. Next question, who was the Mughal emperor at that time? Students, Akbar was the Mughal emperor at that time. The last question, when did the Haldighat battle take place? Students, the Haldighat battle took place in 1576. The Haldi Ghat battle took place in 1576. So students, today we have completed the last lesson of your English main textbook. So you read all the chapters thoroughly and revise all the lessons thoroughly for your examination. Thank you. Praying for your bright future. Thank you all.